5 tonight, we got our first look at St. Louis's first battery electric buses. Mayor Lyda Krewson got a tour of Metro Transit's two new buses. They are the first of a 14-bus fleet expected in the city. The transit agency estimates the buses will save the city more than $100,000 in diesel fuel. The buses are set to be on the streets by 2021.